Max Ernst certainly belongs to the most important surrealist painters, and in his painting of the Femmes traversant une rivière en criant, that is to say, women that cross a river crying, he used a new technique, the grattage, which means that he scratched the color from the surface and that he applied upon a wooden underlying structure. And that what appeared, he determined or he defined newly as women by scratching, so to say, the color.